You probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh? Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the Ember.
Before?
This is not a negotiation, Louis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen, there is someone who needs my help. You know me, always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess, Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they are both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh? The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay, but this is your last chance. We do this first, and then the Amber.
I'll let Leon know.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Boy, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard instead of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
I'm sorry to keep you waiting. Shall we? Ladies first.
How chivalrous.
There's a hidden laboratory downstairs. My stuff should be there.
Along with the suppressant? Parasite food.
Is something burning?
Guess we'll find out.
Mierda! Ida, they're here!
Of course we are.
Oh.
Oh no! We can't let the medicine be destroyed!
Luis! Let it go! Luis! You're serious? Don't inhale the smoke! Can you do it after you deliver the amber?
It's all gone. Burnt to nothing.
Why is this so important to you?
There are things I must set right. But that is impossible now. It's all over. And I can't help them anymore.
Pull yourself together, Luis. Make more. You know how, just do it.
Guess it is possible. The ingredients are all here, in the castle. Yes, I need time, but I can still get you your amber.
All right then, let's go.
We can go back up this way, then figure out our next move. This way. Who are you working for, anyway?
You're better off not knowing. Trust me.
Well, you can work for the devil for all I care. As long as you get me out of here. Oh yeah, I'll unlock the... Huh? Where's the key? Shit! I must have dropped it. Okay. Won't be my finest effort. But it might just work. Ada? Find these ingredients. Just maybe I can make a new batch of medicine. Time's not our friend. You go. Find them, and I will go grab the amber. Wish me luck. Good luck.
Likewise. All right, first, I'm free. A raccoon. Guess this is fate.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in a deal well struck. What you see is what I've got. Will that be all, then? I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. That cash in your pocket or your life. Ruby's all rubbish. A deal well struck. All yours, stranger. Gun will look great with that attached. There you are, as you wished. Try that on for size. There's some things money can't buy. Hope to see you again soon, Strip. Thank you.
How elaborate. The first ingredient should be in this room. That must be the ink.